How to cook quinoa without soaking. Add 32 ounces of water and 0 to 300 pounds of white quinoa. Let boil for 10 minutes on medium heat. Minutes is up. Let's get ready to strain. Strain thoroughly. This recipe made 1.495 pounds of quinoa. It doubled 5 times, which is good. Check out our quinoa recipe video using this prepped quinoa.